between monks, unhappiness, and hunger. Find out in the next Chinese-based version of Stone Soup in bookstores now.